Stephen Amell seems to be very active social media wise, and he's always doing something where he's giving out pizza in a pizza store, or he's doing stuff for charity. Is he genuinely like that? Is he a sort of charity?
He is very much that guy. Mm-hmm. Stephen, I don't know how he does it, because he makes all of us look really bad. None of us really do that stuff on our side, and it's horrible to say that out loud, but the guy works more than any of us do, and he still somehow has not only the energy but the drive to keep doing so many of these other side projects, not to mention also raise a new daughter. I mean, like, there's so many things that he does.
Yeah, he's one of the hardest working men in Hollywood.
I don't
really
get it.
Is.
Like, I don't understand it. When he sleeps and how he does it. It's just.
And he never gets sick. Like, not even a cold.
Yeah, I've seen him sick once in 4 years, and it was not even really sick. He just coughed like twice. And it was like twice in the span of 3 weeks. And we're like, oh God, Stephen's sick.
Yeah, I was like, it's all going down.
The whole world is ending. And then he's totally fine. It's like, okay, great.
Yeah,
you know, I should be there.
We're going to do a tag team.
I mean, really, let me take down, like, is Hulk Hogan still doing it? Because I just want to, like, tackle him and take him down and just be like, you are too orange.
Mm-hmm. Well,
Stop tanning.
I just met the Four Horsemen, so, you know, maybe we could do something where she and I tag team against them. I think we would totally
take
them
horses.
Down.
You take two horses?
Yeah, exactly.
We ride them down.
We'd wear capes. For you?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, that'd be our thing.
Capes.